Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video, I am in Trelleborg. It's the southernmost town in the entire Sweden. It's going to be fun in this video. I will explore the southernmost town, so yeah, let's have some fun. There we've got a London bus here in Trelleborg. I went by the palm trees here in Trelleborg. Yeah, Trelleborg is called the town of palm trees. And my friends, it's blowing here in Trelleborg. But I'm exploring the town anyway. There we've got the port with ferries arriving to Germany. Now there are restrictions while traveling to Germany from Sweden. Yeah, the coronavirus is still here in Sweden. If you arrive to Germany, you will be required to stay in quarantine in 2 weeks. Yeah, this is so in other countries too, when leaving Sweden. It's a wiser idea to wait until the virus has disappeared entirely. Yeah, the ferries are not going to just Germany, they are also going to Poland, to Świnoujście. Poland is the country where my relatives are from. Yeah, I plan to travel to Poland, but I have to wait until the virus has disappeared. Yeah, my friends, it's blowing like crazy, and I can't see Germany on the other side. This is beautiful with the sea, but I cannot see Germany. Right now, I'm going on. Now I'm walking this way, here in Trelleborg. My friends, Trelleborg is also famous for a football team, Trelleborgs FF. They have played in Allsvenskan earlier. Last time they played in Allsvenskan was in 2018. Yeah, the two only teams from Skåne that have won Allsvenskan are Malmö FF and Helsingborgs IF. Alright, I'm walking by the small lake here in Trelleborg. Right now I'm walking this way. Alright, now I'm going to Vångavallen, the official arena for Trelleborgs FF. Yeah, my friends, there we've got an arena, Söderslättshallen. In that arena there are no football teams playing, but maybe floorball teams or handball teams, etc. Yeah, there we've got the arena, the official one for Trelleborgs FF. Yeah, right now when Corona is here, it's not appropriate to watch on place. This is also against law to not watch on place here in Sweden. All arenas in Sweden are closed when the matches are hosted. But there are people which are watching on place, but outside of the arenas. Yeah, in Vångavallen, for example, it's possible to watch on place, but outdoors of the arena. Yeah, the spectators have possibilities to watch on place. they will not be sad at all. Alright, now I'm going on. Yeah, let's explore the hospital in Trelleborg. I'm walking to the left soon. Alright, now I'm walking this way. There we've got the hospital here in Trelleborg. Yeah, right now it's not possible to get into the hospitals. Yeah, and that's because of the coronavirus. The doctors are fighting very hard to kill the virus. Yeah, that's why the hospitals are not possible to get into now these days. Right now I'm walking by a school here in Trelleborg. Yeah, I saw another school when I've got the plan to go to Vångavallan. The school was located almost a kilometer away from the arena. Around 1 kilometer west from the arena, of course. Alright, I'm walking back to the center of Trelleborg. Alright, now I'm walking by the roundabout and take a look at the amazing sculpture there. Cool. Alright, I'm back at the center of Trelleborg and now I'm in the park here in Trelleborg. Take a look at the tower there, here in the park of Trelleborg, and take a look at the seagulls. There are so many. Yeah, Trelleborg is located by the coast, of course. That's why there are many. Right, I am in a shopping center, but the stores here in the shopping center, they are closed. Yeah, it's a Sunday. That's why they are closed. Alright, it's time for me to go back to the train station. I will go back home to Klippan. Yeah, I'm going to tell you how I went to Trelleborg from Klippan. I took the train from Klippan to Helsingborg, then I took the train from Helsingborg all the way here to Trelleborg. Now I will do it in another way. I will take a train from Trelleborg and jump off in Malmö. Then I will take an Öresunds train from Malmö to Hässleholm, and then I will take the train from Hässleholm to Klippan. Anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed. I will see you friends in next video. Thumbs up!